Flair arguing the knee. Referee down.
That's a deliberate move on Savage's part. He should be suspended.
The once famous deep voice of Ric Flair may change. And the Macho Man is going for it all. He's going for the elbow. He's going for the big one.
You see, he don't want to beat the man.
Of course.
He wants to finish him off.
And what? The girls are out.
They're throwing their bodies in front of the Nature Boy.
Oh, he'll jump on them too.
He better not.
He better not. What's the difference at this point in life?
He did.
He did.
He did. The Macho Man. Here comes Benoit. Of the Horseman. Pile driver. Arn Anderson on his way in.
Savage. One man against three men. He's taking on the Horseman single-handedly.
Mongo. Steve McMichael.
With the briefcase.
With the briefcase. The briefcase that was loaded with Savage's money last night.
Was that a cannon that went off? Or Savage's head?
Steve McMichael putting Ric Flair on top of a punt. Arn Anderson pulling the referee in. One, two,
yes,
three.
Yes, yes.
The Horsemen have stolen another one. The Horsemen again. When will it stop? Steve McMichael, we knew he was here. He is a definite force in this sport now.
Yes, yes, yes. He's a Horseman. Number 76, formerly the Chicago Bears. Eat your heart out, Ditka. Eat your heart out, NFL.
Yeah, it's easy to stomp a man while he's down.
But it's more fun.
And there's going to be another day for the Macho Man, Randy Savage.
Come on, wake up, sucker.
Well, the Horsemen, for the last 2 days, have been stronger than ever before. Can we get some help and get these guys out of the... Here we go again.
Savage off that top rope. The women have thrown themselves in front of Flair to stop Savage. But that didn't work. Benoit hits the ring. He gets piledrived by the Macho Man, who single-handedly now is taking on the Horseman. Arn Anderson's punch. He is thrown over the top rope. Savage is totally lost here. Here comes Mongo, the newest member of the Horseman. Kaboom! It is over for the Macho Man. Give him another one. It don't cost any more.
How do you become a member of the Horsemen? We will show you later in this telecast, fans, and some more footage from the eye-opening, startling Great American Bash of last night that can be seen in an encore presentation, I understand, tomorrow night as we go back to the locker room area. Woo!